Hello, what's going on guys? Welcome to 5-Minute Solution. In today's video, I will show you how to delete Facebook search history, cookies and cache on Facebook app. But before we getting started, I want to let you know guys, if you're new in this channel, make sure to leave a like in this video and subscribe to this channel and also turn on the notification by pressing the bell icon. So without any further delay, let's go straight into the tutorial. So at first you need to go your Android device, then you need to find your Facebook app, because you know you are gonna use this app, and open up your Facebook app. Then here you can see you have to click on the three horizontal line, click on the three line, and you have to scroll down, and you need to go to settings and privacy options, and after that you have to go to your settings. Click on that. Then what you need to do, you have to scroll down until we find an option which is media and contacts. As you guys can see right here, media and contacts, you have to click on this option, and here you can see there are various options. So what we need to do, we have to go to browser settings, right? So click here and you can see your browsing data, and clear your device's cookie and cache from websites you have visited while using Facebook mobile browser. So here you can see I have just cleared my browsing data, and you can see the time last cleared today at 5:16 p.m. So there is another option which is autofill. If you want to turn this off, you can simply turn off. And what you need to do, you have to go back, and then here you can see your Facebook app, and tap on your Facebook app. You need to tap a longer time. Then you have to go to storage. Then here you can see clear cache. So yeah, this is how you have successfully cleared your Facebook search history, cookies and cache on Facebook app. So I hope you guys found this video helpful, and from now you guys also can delete Facebook search history, cookies and cache on your Facebook. I hope you guys understood, and if you guys have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask anything in the comment section below. We will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned and stay with 5-Minute Solution.